Open. Good.
You're not wrong. There's tremendous magic contained in these at one point. Even though the residual magic is faint, the signature is blinding.
What's that smell?
Sulfur. Something's been burning.
Bingo.
The hands are set. The door to V is open wide. Who holds the key? Shield your heart from purging fire.
Smells even stronger in here.
Yep, that's sulfur, right. Someone's definitely been burning something around here.
This tapestry's seen better days.
Welcome, Master Florian. Goodbye, sir.
cool these-
They are occult symbols. Seals designed to capture the essence or quality of a spiritual power. A magic symbol that possesses a power of its own. You're not wrong. That's true.
The way is open to you.
Jesus. One ugly mother.
Remember, we have to avoid Uncle Adam. One wrong move, and that. Got
so
Adam, one wrong move and that bell's gonna go off. This looks like the place we should be. If I remember right, Raphael told us to stand on the plinth and take off the masks. Adam, I think
this moves the platform down the corridor.
Strange place.
Golden key. Worth a few bucks.
More importantly, we haven't found anything to open with it yet.
Call from your warrens. Wake to my call. Awaken!
You're telling me. That light's gonna drive me crazy. Teleported us to the study.
Still has some power remaining.
Heavy-duty torch.
Nope.
There's something... Damn. Something written here.
Anything to light? Whoa.
Straw?
Thank you.
stuck fat. Good.
Time to put the offering together, I think.
Locked. Like something from Dante's comedy. One-way teleporter. Can't get back through this.
Beginning to end. The whole goddamn story. I know you think I'm crazy. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here. Right? Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather you left me now. I'm very tired, I just want to go to sleep.
That's understandable, Adam. You've been through a traumatic experience.
Tell me about it.
You should try to rest a little.
Time for your medication, Alan.